I was thinking about how hard we live in Zamorano. All the things that we live in our homes, we live our friends, our family, the most important. And here we learn to live without these things. But you start to appreciate the little things when you go home, the little things that we have there. Things that you never knew that are so important for you, but when you don't have these things all the time, you realize that it's so important to you and you never knew. For example, here you live with many persons that you never see in your life, but these people can be your family here. When you have sometimes you have so many problems, you don't find a solution to a problem, you can ask him these people. You really know or meet people so good here. Obviously not all the people that live here could be nice, could be good to you, but this is part of the experience. You have the two face of the coin, you know. You live so good if you learn to live with that.